The man had complained of headaches, blurred vision and constant colds over the past 15 years. Surgeons found the pencil lodged at the back of his throat from the sinus to the pharynx, pressing against his right eye socket and right sinus passage. The patient remembered a childhood accident where he fell and suffered a long nosebleed. Surgeons believe it is possible the pencil was lodged in his head during this childhood accident.